The question that is given over here, it says that we have to fill in the blanks using the appropriate words.